All right, so now here's a crazy woman also in Arizona. This also happened in a lot of crazy stuff, slots. So here's a crazy woman in Arizona. She sent her ex-boyfriend 65, she went out on one, this woman here. Okay, remind me to swipe left on her.
She's a lefter, for sure.
She's swiping left on this lady. Yes. She went on one date with a man after meeting her on one of these dating sites.
Yeah.
One date. She sent him 65,000 text messages. I don't know at what point, that she didn't get the hint that you did not want, he was not for her. So police in Paradise Valley, which is a suburb of Phoenix, mm-hmm. say that this woman, Jacqueline Atis, met the victim on a dating app. And once she was rejected, she sent him 500 texts a day, moved to Phoenix to be with him, took a bath at his home when he wasn't there, showed up at his Scottsdale business where she claimed to be his wife, and ultimately sent him text messages threatening to murder him and wear his body parts if he ever left her.
Oh, no.
Now, this woman's name is not Glenn Close. It is actually... We were pretty sure it was not Glenn Close. You know, in that movie Fatal Attraction,
right.
It is actually Jacqueline Atis. One of her text messages said, "You do whatever you have to do to get here, but don't ever try to leave me. I'll kill you. Or what would I do with your blood? I would bathe in it."
Oh, no.
So finally, after 65,000 texts that threatened to kill this man,
yeah.
all he wanted to do was swipe right and get a little, you know, nookie.
Right.
And he got some cookie instead,
that is
right?
Far too much.
Far too much for a little nookie, right?
Yeah, not worth it, man.
Not worth it.
So,
the suspect was finally picked up on Tuesday and booked. Ada says, "I don't know what the big deal is. I just love the man."
I'm sure she does.
"I just love him unconditionally, and the fact that he didn't return the love was a little weird." That's what she says. Atis has already had plans to travel from Miami to Arizona when she met the victim, so she said she was going there anyway.
Right.
She maintains that this is all for true love. When you are finding love, not everything is perfect. It is a journey. That it was her final words before she was booked and sent into the slammer.